Western Massachusetts farms will receive grants from the Local Farmers Awards. A total of $225,000 in grants will be divided to 97 local farms to help process, plant, grow, and harvest products. Two-thirds of this year's grant is going towards farms in Hampshire and Franklin counties. Roughly 25% of applicants this year were new farmers, while 34% have been in the business for more than 20 years.